Welcome to Titan University's Safety Shorts for Government Construction Projects. Today, we're going to talk about the four things that must be in place before you can enter a confined space. First things first is an entry and exit plan. Number 2. The atmosphere will need to be tested. 3. You will need a rescue plan. This must be written by a confined space competent person. Number 4. All equipment in regards to the confined space work will need to be inspected and documented. And here's three more things to check that should never be overlooked. Number 5. Confined space conditions check. 6. Lighting, if necessary. And finally, number 7. Communication inside the space to the outside of the space and vice versa. Did this short video help you with pre-entry steps for confined space work? We sure hope so. Do you like the short, concise explanations? We feel bite-sized pieces are much easier to handle than a bunch of fluff. And we'll bet you feel the same way. If you have any questions on confined space requirements and safety, head over to the forum on Titan University, where you can get your questions answered or take a certification course for confined spaces. We put a link to the forum below the video, and it's completely free to subscribe and participate in the forum. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing to our channel, smash the like button, and click the notification bell. We really appreciate it. And look for more safety shorts from Titan University, the leader in government construction training.